Come all you people if you wanna hear a story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was that driver's name. On a 6-to-8 wheeler, folks, he won his fame. They called old Casey about a 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door. He mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand and took a little trip into the promised land.
Casey Jones
mounted to the cabin.
Casey Jones,
his orders in his hand.
Casey Jones
mounted to the cabin, took a little trip into the promised land. Put in your water, shovel your coal, look out the window, watch the drivers roll. Round her boy till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hours late with my southern mail. He looked at his watch, his watch was slow. He looked at the water, and the water was low. He called to the stoker, then he said, we're bound to reach Denver, but we'll all be dead.
Casey Jones,
bound to reach Denver.
Casey Jones,
but we'll all be dead.
Casey Jones,
bound to reach Denver. We're bound to reach Denver, but we'll all be dead. Now Casey pulled up that mean old hill. He whistled at the crossing with an awful shrill. The switchman knew from the engine's moan that the man that was driving was Casey Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Old number 4 stared him right in the face. He turned to the fireman, boy, you'd better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that's a-going to bump.
Casey Jones,
2 locomotives.
Casey Jones,
that's a going to bump.
Casey Jones,
2 locomotives. There's 2 locomotives that's a going to bump. Casey said just before he died, there's 2 more roads he'd like to ride. Simon said, what can they be? The Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Casey's wife lay on the bed a-crying, just received the message Casey was dying. Called to her children, hush your crying, you've got another papa on the Salt Lake line.
Oh, Miss Jones,
got another papa.
Oh, Miss Jones,
Salt Lake line.
Oh, Miss Jones,
got another papa on the Salt Lake line.